of your Scare Dare Bear Dare involves hugs and kittens.
It's wakeboarding over old Toothy.
Want to try for a less chompy dare?
You know the rules, Gretch. You gotta wear the dare the Scare Bear shares.
It's okay. McGee's the luckiest kid we know. He smells like a gym sock full of lucky pennies.
What you call luck, I call mad skills, yo. Now let's do this.
Remind me again why you insist on becoming a fish stick.
Relax, Gretch. Everything's ducky. I got mad skills, remember?
What was that?
It was just the signal to get quacking. Okay, Slimy, jump in! 3, 2, 1, hey!
Ah! Hey, Bottom Dripper! Looks like I'm the one making waves today.
Chicken.
Who are you calling a butt chicken? Just watch this.
Dead in butt. Oh, Chumbucket.
Yeah!
Another Scare Dare squared.
It's like you wash your piss with leprechauns.
I told you guys, mad skills. Sorry. Duck in my throat.
You mean frog, right?
Yeah, one of those too.
A duck and a frog? That's practically a whole zoo. Wait, don't throw them up yet. I'll go get my aquarium.
I better go explain it to him. Nice moves, Commissionaire.
Couldn't have done it without you, mad skills. Who's my wacky duck?
So, that's his secret to outbutting the butster. I gotta get that duck and a stronger punch.
Boxcar.
Why? Oh, little way. Right? And we're off to a great start.
You okay, McGee?
I'm fine.
Morning, Bottom Losers. Just thought I'd let you know how I'm gonna take your Scare Dare title, McFluke.
Sorry, McGee. You can't handle Scare Bear Dare Butt Squat.
We'll see about that. Unless McGee wants to accept my challenge.
I recognize that quack anywhere.
That's right. I have your lucky duck now.
Sorry, McGee. McGee doesn't need a good luck charm.
Yeah, I mean, what kind of bone brain thinks a rubber duck can bring him luck?
This bone brain? Give me my duck!
Too slow. See you at the Dare Bear if you're not too scared. That was gold. I quacked myself up.
Relax, McGee. You always beat him.
Dad, you don't need a lucky charm.
You know what? You're right, guys. Also, Butt Squad, it's not about luck. Just as soon as I crawl out of this hole.
And the other hole inside this hole.
Whoa! catch you guys after I get a shower.
Woo! Your luck's starting to change.
Or not. Luck or no luck, we gotta help McGee.
Time to take back that duck!
Goodbye, Lake Bottom. As long as I'm a walking disaster magnet, I can't risk hurting my... Ow! 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 Maybe if I stand really still, everything will be okay. Ow, 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 ow.
Come out wherever you are, McGlum, and find out what dare you're losing next. No biting.
Drop the duck, Butt Squat.
Yeah.
Release the Quacken.
No way. Mad Skills is mine now.
Duck napping is a serious offense.
I only care about the dare. Tightrope across Gory Gorge. Easy peasy, no McGeezy. Who's the fair-haired dare scare commissaire? However you say it, now! Spoiler alert! It's me. Tell McGee I'll see him at the gorge, if he dares. You guys again. What is McGee too chicken to get his duck back?
Forget McGee. You've given that duck its last squeeze.
Then come and get it. And Mad Skills.
And neither do I.
Gotcha. Stop squirming.
Wow, this escalated really quickly.
Oh, no! Hold on, little piggies! Hold on!
Hang on, guys! I'm here to save you!
Yay?
Oh, well. What's the worst that could happen?
That's it? The worst has to happen! With my bad luck, time to get into a sticky situation on purpose!
Why doesn't this fill me with confidence?
Aw, sweet. Friends stick together.
Yeah, but with my luck, this rope will...
Good going, McGorge. Now we're worse off than before.
Exactly, but at least a bear vereen isn't trying to eat us. I got this, guys. Hey, Baxter. You want some sweeties?
The Buster is still standing. I don't got the duck, but I still got the luck. Later, bottom biters.
Ow! Ow! Oh, come on!
Good to have you back, McGee.
Hey, do you want to go get your lucky duck back?
Nah, I think I'll make my own luck from now on.